I'm Rancho Palos, Verdes City Manager R. Mihranian, with an update from the November 14th City Council meeting. The City Council has renewed a local state of emergency and building moratorium in the Portuguese Bend Landslide Complex. Back on October 3rd, the Council implemented the emergency measures to bolster the City's response to accelerated movement in the landslide area comprised of Portuguese Bend, Abalone Cove, and Klondike Canyon. The City's geologists and staff presented a report on the landslide activity and various solutions to address the movement and water infiltration in the slide. Some of those mitigation measures include installing dewatering wells and leak detectors and filling in fissures. In the Seaview neighborhood, water pipes were installed above ground at an intersection where leaks and land movement has damaged multiple properties. Residents impacted by the landslide addressed the council and are attending weekly working group meetings with city staff, utility officials, and numerous stakeholders. The local state of emergency will be extended to January 13th, and the building moratorium is extended until October 2nd, 2024. Meanwhile, extending the height allowed for antennas in the city's right-of-way was another issue on the agenda. The City Council considered an ordinance amending RPV's municipal code to increase the maximum height limit of an antenna to 6 feet above an existing light pole fixture as deemed acceptable by the Public Works Director. The current height limit is 4 feet, and the additional 2 feet in height would facilitate the deployment of co-located wireless facilities in coverage gap areas with current technology. The second reading of the ordinance is tentatively scheduled for consideration at the December 5th meeting, and if passed, would go into effect 30 days later. To find out more about the issues before the council and to receive landslide updates, go to the city's website at rpvca.gov and watch meetings online in RPVtv. Let's stay connected, and remember, we are RPV together.